Well, hello. Welcome to my channel, Cover to Cover. And what I do on this channel is I take a song that I like or that you like, and I do a cover of it that I like or you like. What I'm doing today is I'm going to do this one's for Amy. Aim's 9-inch nails hurt. Official video, and then right after that, I'm going to do the Johnny Cash one, and that's going to be tough because I love Johnny Cash. I remember when I'm 60 years old, so I remember a lot of the early Johnny Cash years, and then when he got older and started to die, and the way he looked on that video, it's tough to watch, but it's very, very well done. And so I want to do this. I want to do it for Amy and for myself. So, without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and get this started. And again, this is Nine Inch Nails and then Johnny Cash doing a cover of the same song. All right, so here is the Nine Inch Nails.
Full of broken thoughts.
So I'm gonna go right into this, but I did want to say something. This is Johnny Cash, and what I wanted to say, sorry guys, I'm still learning how to do all this. What I wanted to say was, so I didn't listen to what they call grunge or any of that stuff. In the 90s, I was playing in cover bands and what they call beach bands in South Carolina. There's a lot of rhythm and blues and soul and stuff like that. And so I didn't really listen to this. And plus, I was a little bit older when this stuff came out. But it reminds me of, again, of and it should, I guess, but it reminded me of Pearl Jam and Nirvana and that kind of that milieu of people that came out about that time. And I like this song. I like the Johnny Cash version. I've actually heard a different version of it too. I'll have to think about it because my brain exploded it. But there was another version of this that I've heard before that I actually like better than that. That was pretty dark. That was pretty dark. And I like some things, that can get really dark but that was really, really dark. And again, it reminded me of the Nirvana because of it Smells Like Teen Spirit in a way. And there's this angsty kind of, kind of a pushback, right? And so I feel like you start to see an evolution of that in the later 80s into the 90s. I even think that some of the REM stuff got darker towards the end. And then, of course, they kind of ushered everything into the 80s. I'd be nice. I would love to know what you think about that. But I want to do the Johnny Cash. And again, Amy, this is for you. And my wife is like, you're doing Johnny Cash hurt because of where my moods have been. My brain exploded. But I'm like, yeah, Amy wanted to hear it. I want to do it. So here we go. This is Johnny Cash and his official video of the song Hurt by Nine Inch Nails. All right, here we go.
I hurt myself today.
All right, guys, I'm going to pause it and I'm going to roll it back because this is the version that I remember the most. I know I'd heard the Nine Inch Nails, but this is the version I know. Anyway, here we go again.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt.
You stay the hell away from me, you hear?
I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt. If I could start again, a million miles away, I would keep myself. I would find a way.
All right, guys. I've never seen that video. I've heard the song and I've heard him do it, right? But I'd not seen the video. So as I said, the Nine Inch Nails was dark, right? But that in its own way is dark as well, because in the Nine Inch Nails song, he's kind of bemoaning, you know. I don't know exactly what he's bemoaning, but probably fame and probably living in America and our society. And it shows the atom bomb, and it shows things decaying, and that's what he's bemoaning. But in this one, of course, you see June Carter at the end, and I believe June Carter died before he died, right? Amy, you can probably tell him. Anybody else can as well. If you know, let me know. I probably knew, because I was always a big fan of Johnny Cash, even way back when my father was kind of a rebel, and sometimes he's not a nice guy, but he listened to a lot of music that I liked, and Johnny Cash, and he would encourage us to listen to that. Well, my mother would encourage us to listen, of course, old-timey Southern gospel and things. So a lot of my appreciation for music really came from my dad, and he was a big Johnny Cash fan. But I look at this Johnny Cash video, and what I see is he's surrounded by food, right? He's surrounded by opulence. He's surrounded by stuff. They show a video of him when he's way younger, and you know, he's really just coming into his own, right? He was Elvis, right? I mean, he was the Beatles. He was that famous. He was that rich. And in the end, nothing, right? In the end, it doesn't mean anything. Because in the end, we all die, right? And that's what we're saying. I can't go any more than that because my brain's not working right now. But I would love to know what you guys think. And Amy, I'd love to know what you think. And I will release this on soon. And please hit me back and let me know what you thought. I thought it was great. I liked the 90s now just because it was so different and dark. I like this one. And you're welcome to like the other one better. It's fine. But I really like this better because of growing up with him. Right? I grew up with him, and I did it with 9 Inch Nails. I was a grown man, had kids and everything when 9 Inch Nails came out, and I probably wouldn't listen to it anyway. So anyway, there you go. And you know what? If you like this channel, hit like, hit subscribe, hit the notification bell so you can see when I do some new content. and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Let me know what you, if you don't like it, that's fine. Really, it's fine with me. I think that's all. So I was going to say, comment down below. I do want to say that, I think I said this on another video, that I watch a lot of reaction channels to kind of get an idea. I've not seen one really like this. I'm sure they're out there. But a lot of people ask you to like, subscribe, share, do all that stuff up front. No bait and switch with me, pal. I'm going to do it at the end. So anyway, tell your friends. And if you know my other channel with my bride, go check it out. Susu and the Wolfman. And we do mainly Nightwish adjacent bands like Rammstein, Epica, that type thing. So love you. Love you. Thanks so much for stopping in. And for all of those that continue to send me stuff, Chris, Kent, I've got stuff in the burner for you. I've got stuff I just released for you. And Amy, I got a whole list for you. So peace, guys. Love you. And thank you again.